So hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we are going to do class 9 chapter 6 MCQs that can come in your exam term. So we are going with our first question. So now let's move to our first question. So this is our first question. The question is, the measure of an angle which exceeds its complement by 30. So options are 150, 120, 60 and 80. So now let's solve it. Its complement will be 90 minus x. So according to question, x minus by x equals to x divided by t. X minus 90 minus minus plus x equals t. So we will shift here 90 plus 30. And here it will become 120 plus 2x. X will be here, now we will shift it by 2 to 60. So the correct answer is 60. Okay, now let's move to our second question. So now let's move to our second question. If OP is parallel to RS and angle OPQ is one, sorry, not my timing here, 110. So and QRS equals to 30, then PQR is equal to, so now this question is into construction. Draw a line AB. We have drawn line AB. Okay, so we will draw line AB in which PQ is parallel to OP and QB is parallel to RS. So now we can see these two lines are parallel. Okay, so sum of this plus this angle, what is it? First of all, 180, right? 480 angles. Okay, so these two lines form 4-degree angle. So I mean, and this also a coincidental angle, so if we do it directly, now it's a line, or some of all the angles, no, line is 180 by linear pair. So what is this angle? 70, 80 and it is 25. So 70 plus 50 equals to 180. But we have transparency plus angle PQR equals to 180. So angle PQR equals to 180 minus 180. 160 angle PQR equals to 60. This is the correct answer of this. Now let's move to our third question. Now let's move to our third question. If AB is parallel to CD, then find PRQ. We have to find this angle. So in this question, we have to do construction. So now draw a line ER in which ER is parallel to AP and RS is parallel to PB. Okay, so you can see these two lines are parallel. Some of these two angles will be ERS equals to 180. What is it? These angles are co-interior angles. So
leader angle. So angle PRF equals to 180 minus 135. PRS equals to what? When we subtract what will come? 445. Okay. Now we can see this that this length parallel to this. So this uniform is z bana rahe hain ye wala angle iske equal ho jayega 340 ye 45 ye right hand side hai angle of arc kisse linear angles एग्जाम में सर पर नहीं लगाएंगे तो टीचर होते हैं जो मार्क्स काट देते हैं तो ऐसे ही नहीं आंसर कर सकते हैं बट अगर ऐसे क्वेश्चन अगर सॉल्व करने वाले हैं तो आपको ऐसे शॉर्टकट करना है सारा डिटेल दिखा दीजिए इसके पैरल है ये इसके पैरल है क्या है क्या से एंगल्स बन गए हैं वगैरह वगैरह तो बस अभी क्या फाइन करना है अगर पी आर क्यू इक्वल्स टू 45 प्लस 40 So option A is the correct answer. So now let's move to our fourth question. So this is our fourth question. So in this POQ is the line and we have to find the value of X. So what we will do? You can see this is a straight line. So we will use linear pair 40 plus 4X plus 3X equals to what? 180. The linear pair. Okay. 4x plus 3x, what do we get? 7x plus 40 equals to 180. 7x equals to 180. So 40 to 140x equals to 1. What? 7 and then you cut it, that equals to